mission started, I had thunder outside my house. Oh, we're in a plane. Everyone make sure you have parachutes on you. We got 3 minutes.
Basically, yeah.
Oh, door's opening.
Everybody jump on at the same time.
No, no, no.
Red light.
Hold on, don't jump. Someone just took the fucking run.
Bye.
Oh my god. Okay,
where is he now?
Four.
Here we go.
Jump.
What side of the airfield are we landing on?
Where the IR strobe is, on the southern side, on LZ Papa Roach. And why did everyone open their chute so early?
Just thought you should, like, cut my parachute. Maybe
no! Roger.
Roger. Also, just want to remind everyone that the markers on the map, red means groups of infantry, blue means technicals or fixed weapons.
This is Echo. Does anyone else see Clark still in the airfield?
Yeah, a lot of us are still in the field.
No, I mean, like, where you guys dropped at the air. I don't know if that's a bug or whether he's actually there.
Yeah, that's a bug.
Lovely. Help, I've plugged up the crate. I don't know how to get down now. Rika, just a heads up, I may have to kill myself in order to get down from here.
If you look on the map,
I have limited supplies, right?
Alright, I'm jumping. Yeet.
I saw him fall off the crane thing, but I don't know if he's up. Probably not.
Yeah, I'm good. I just had a single scrape on my leg.
Good job, Stalin.
This is Bravo to Zion. We have
Oh, you can drive me around, eh? I don't have to walk anymore for 15 minutes.
I was just wondering.
Oh, so loud.
Yeah.
Ray.
Yeah.
Can you join Stalin? I'll take this jeep and go back.
Alright, just move us forward and take us through that wall. Okay, but we're gonna smash through a wall, so I don't know if you want to be in here. Oh, of course, they're American drones, so they run on oil.
Exactly.
Oil.
Oil.
Oil. Oil murder you.
I think you ran out of oil.
Alpha copy.
Would you want rappel into your objective?
Huh. Where is it then?
Yeah.
I'm gonna drive a bit closer to being range. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Yo, this is Alpha. Oscar has been cleared over.
Disregard, my co-pilot managed to survive the fall.
Oh, what?
No offense, but you guys are very bad at clearing areas today.
Roger, Alpha, did you hear that? Apparently there's still something at Waypoint Oscar. As long as the POWs aren't there, then that doesn't matter. We're here to just extract people, not to kill everything.
Eyes on the target at Oscar.
I mean, when it's presently shooting your pilot, I think it's kind of a wanna-kill thing, you know?
I just don't fly there.
It's the center of the map! We are Waypoint Limon, two-story brown building.
Foxtrot, sorry, where's your location?
Waypoint Limon, the brown two-story. Oh, never mind, my minute.
This is Brown to see when we have found the second VIP.
So
Zero, this is Alpha. Alpha team is gonna go over to Waypoint Gulf, over.
Roger.
Echo, this is Bravo, do you copy?
Bravo, this is CO, go ahead. Oh wait, were you talking to us or were you talking to Echo?
Bravo, this is Echo, do you copy?
Yep, go for Echo.
Can you land around the of the area with blue smoke? We have VIP that needs extraction.
Roger that, on route.
There's still a targeted Oscar. I neutralized one, but there's still one more.
Roger, that's fine. Just as long as there's no VIPs there, I don't care.
Well, I kinda do.
This is from the CEO. The VIP has been loaded to Echo and they're moving into the airfield.
Roger. Echo, let me know when he's safe.
Roger that.
This is Bravo, we've got medic down.
I say again, Somo? Echo, wait, we don't need a helicopter, off. It looks like Bravo is already up. Oh, Roger.
Sam, do you hear me?
Yeah.
Do you need a
helicopter? Has been marked
vehicle? Nope.
Copy.
Hey, Rome, you want to get the helicopter?
What should we do now? We have cleared waypoint for back.
Oh, no, nope, helicopter's gone. Goodbye, Rome.
Oh, never mind. I got this waypoint. Bravo, do you repeat? You guys
need to be ready. Yes, waypoint for back is clear. What should we do now? Should we pull back?
The fuck did he go?
Say again, Rome. RTB.
Okay, you guys can RTB.
Got that.
Well, we have Matt down here because he didn't know how to fast rope, but he should be fine.
Permission to use the BDR?
Go for it.
Oi! Do you need to drive back?
There's always nice.
Hop in.
Yeah, why not?
By the way, for goal, I mean.
Thanks,
I've got the gun.
Which squad are you?
You're still on our net.
Bravo.
I was getting medical supplies.
I've got Bravo in my BTR and we're RDB.
Oh great, still some leftovers.
No problem.
Oh, that's not just leftovers, that's some still.
That's why we have a BTR, do we want to clear them out?
Nah.
You point me down the direction, I'll shoot.
It's your call, Dave.
Alright, just let's have some fun with the dish.
Please use us.
Alright, don't mess around and let's. Let's launch out of the dish.
Neither do I.
Right in the red area? Or at waypoint Mike, in the green one.
You'll know whenever they start shooting you.
Alpha the CO, do you read?
That's weird. No shots from them.
Roger. Ryom, take Rika to Alpha, see what's going on with them.
Alright, it seems Alpha is having troubles.
I just see an RPG flying at us.
Or like an RGO landing in the middle of this very crowded space in here and
This is actually Marty's down.
He's been having to deal with me for like a good 20 minutes now, probably.
And you just talk to him like you would tell stories to a child, didn't you?
Yeah!
Plus a fatal amount of blood. What the? How much do you care for your wounded?
I can't get up.
Oh shit, you know last night, so...
That's someone hit the Glock.
Do you guys have anything?
That's not the leg.
The
leg. That's not the leg.
Foot.
Foot.
Okay.
Very good. Yes, now we can drag you. Give me a sec.
Oh wow.
You fucking ricocheted from your leg into your torso for whatever reason.
Anybody got any Michael Jackson on their soundboard? He's so smug the way he walks. Oh, here they come again.
Wow, so rude.
My immersion is being...
Rika, stay with, reach my position and stay with some of you guys from Alpha, just to be sure, in case we can maybe...
A helo just crashed, by the way.
Yeah, I don't even know what that was.
And it's gone.
Guess I respawned.
There it is. Ready.
I can't see the helo. Can anyone else?
It's right here.
I've just got two craters.
Check this out. It's right here.
It's just a.
Are you guys clean?
Yeah, that's the point.
Oh, yes. Oh, it turned to vapor.
Kinda.
How quickly do they hit the ground?
I give Shadow one chance to fly. That was Shadow, not me.
It was Shadow, not me.
Who called me?
Blocked.
Who called me?
Only chance Shadow fly helicopter. Shadow.
You see what? You see what you did, Tamo?
Oh yeah, it was definitely me. Oh yeah. The guy who flies for 2 hours straight without crashing proceeds to crash last second. Yep.
Execute order 66.
Oi.
Come at me, bring the boo in.
Do it.
No, because I get banned. Good.
Everyone teabag him.
Oh no, I'm being picked up.
You're going to Brazil.
There's a small, like, oh yeah,
let's go, Cloud. For me, they are standing right there.
This is not gonna work out well, but I'm gonna go.
Alright.
No, they're like frozen.
Echo, CO, do you still have a helicopter?
This is Bravo. Echo have done a very tactical crash. They do no longer have a UFO.
Actually, I heard of that, but like, does it respawn?
No way.
Ah, shit.
CO, this is Alpha. I have confirmation that the places that Alpha cleared the hostage is not there. So it's one of the places that Bravo was clearing over.
No, look for the places that haven't been marked at all. So, like, for example, there's one building on point 8 to your northeast, and also to your direct east, there's a group of 4 buildings that. Have you cleared those?
But Demo said that where Alpha cleared, the hostage is not there.
no one was there.
Yeah,
ultimately, all the doors were open.
We're back.
What?
That's the jinx. The glitchy turbo in that room.
Did they crash?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you both. Something fun later.
I'm blowing them up.
Fun.
He's alive.
Rika, I'm so sorry leaving you there. Take one of the jeeps.
I'm ready in one.
Did he fall off?
Yes, he did.
Oh my god. Let's fix him up quick.
Okay.
Why did he even jump on?
I don't know.
Oh god.
I repeat everyone. When you said you're not having any experience, use your voice. You're driving the bike.
Exactly behind me.
Oh.